Alright, today I'm going to try to attempt to break an apple using one hand. Well, I broke it.